myself. This is Paul's version of a little salt.